Take your jacket.
That's $5. $5.
If you beat Godfrey on a camel up the hill, that doesn't count.
No, I'm just waiting to get a
catch a breath.
Okay. Hey. This is a good halfway point.
It is.
That is a pretty big one.
Grandkids will be jealous.
Oh my God.
It's taller than the horse, that's for sure.
What's that problem with Shai Hoy?
He might not like me. He might submit it. You didn't want to ride? I wasn't planning on it. You just jumped right on.
Look at the hills.
George, you want
to lift? Oh, aren't you clever? That's what we should have done for you, Cecilia.
You could have had a lift on it.
Judean wilderness. As we crest this hill, it's absolutely breathtaking. Imagine all the stories of the Bible from David running from Saul. The Spirit into the wilderness, where the tempter challenged the identity that God had spoken over him. We just preached about that. Here we are.